Now, FKF CEO Barry Otieno is confident that the Ministry of Sports inspectors carrying out an audit of FKF at Kandanda House will give the Federation a clean bill of health after the conclusion of the exercise this evening. Sports Cabinet Secretary Ambassador Amina Mohammed ordered the inspection of FKF last week, giving the sports registrar the powers to go through any document required at Kandanda House. The inspection team was at FKF on Friday, October 29th, and concluded their mission today. The FKF CEO says this is nothing new to the Federation, as they have previously opened their doors to the ethics and anti-corruption officials, a team from the Auditor General, Ministry of Sports internal auditors, as well as sports fund evaluators. The Federation says this exercise should have taken at least 6 weeks.
I can only say that we are concerned with the limited time that they have had to carry out this inspection, and whether then conclusively they can arrive at an opinion, whether good or bad, or whether negative or positive, that this is the situation at FKF and these are the remedial measures that we are recommending.